Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 11.3 or CBSE class 10 exercise 8.3. Question number 7. Express sine 67 degree plus cos 75 degree in terms of trigonometric ratios of angles between 0 degree and 45 degree. Let us find the solution for the given problem. So here they have given sine 67 degree plus cos 75 degree. So here this sine 67 degree can also be written as sine of 90 minus 23 gives us 67. So this is degree, plus cos 75 can also be written as cos 90 minus 15 gives us 75 degree. So here let us further, we can write sine 90 minus 23 degree gives us cos 23 degree, plus this cos 90 minus 15 gives us sine 15 degree. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.